What is that? Oh, that's it. There, watch for the squad, get ready, that's a good point to just say the stuff.
Better grab my backpack before going into the woods.
Come on, Georgie.
Ah, a flashlight. Oh, this will definitely come in handy when it gets dark out.
Come on, Jordy.
I wonder if the search bar left anything useful. Maybe I should have Bullet check the area.
Yeah, I think someone's calling you.
You to ever pick up. I'm glad you did, though. I loaded up your backpack up with a bunch of stuff you may need on the search. Make sure to go through everything so you know where it is when you need it.
Georgie, I'm gonna kill you, bro. I'll slit your throat.
Boy, want a treat?
Ooh, bro, I just gave Georgie a treat, bro, and it sounded nasty.
Dang, I forgot to pick up tapes with an old recorder.
Boy, want a treat?
It's mango.
No, I never catch a treat.
What the hell is this? Nope. A deer.
Boy, want a tree?
You have to click L on him. Or R. You have to give it to me, retard.
Looks like there's something in there, but I can't get through. Maybe Bullet can get it for me.
Oh, she got through. Go, bitch, I'll beat you. Hello?
Oh, shh!
Oh, look. A cassette tape. Maybe I should put this into my camera and see if there's anything interesting on it.
Oh, put it in the camera. Put it in the camera.
I'm so glad we were able to get out of the city. It's so peaceful out here.
Oh my god.
This is peaceful to you? With all the wild animals and whatever else in the woods? I'm only here for the documentary, then I'm going straight back to the city.
I wonder if there are any good steaks around to make s'mores with.
I haven't had a s'more in years. That sounds so delicious. I'll go grab the marshmallows.
I'd be stupid.
Oh, I know I had a cold one in here. I bet it's at the very bottom.
I might just be paranoid, but I swear I keep hearing noises.
Oh no. Let me guess. You think it's the Blair Witch.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you believe that Blair Witch thing is real.
All those symbols on the trees have been really creeping me out.
That's just kids being kids trying to scare people into believing that stupid thing.
Yeah, I think you're right.
You guys can think what you want, but I've heard way too many stories.
Well, I think it's all just a big folktale. People tell their friends just to scare them to do whatever they want them to do.
Wait, there it was again. You had to hear that.
Nope.
Baby, how's it going?
Hey,
you're really
hey baby.
To yourself, you know.
after what happened.
Fine. Don't worry. It's finally nice to hear someone familiar to me.
I was looking up some info on an area you're in. It kind of creeped me out. I think you should come home.
Like what?
Well, back in the 1940s, this guy named Rustin Parr brought 8 kids up to his house in those woods. He killed 7 of them.
I read the last one.
He heard the voice of an old woman telling him to kill the children. He would take them up to his attic and make one stand in the corner, while he killed the other one.
He raped the last one.
Well, there's some debate on that, you know, whether it was
but
an attic
hard.
So he thought he heard the voice of the Blair Witch and killed children?
Well, he never said who it was. He just said it was just sounded like this voice of old woman. They hung him out in the woods near his house.
Wait, oh, he got a house out there? Who does that?
Yeah, but that's not the one you were looking for, though. All those years ago, Parr's house was burned down after he was hanged. Supposedly, they found a bunch of old tunnels and stuff underneath that didn't go anywhere. Some kind of underground railroad thing, I think?
There's something up here. It's a tent. A picture. Oh, it was someone dying, bro. Here. I'll drop it. I'll pick it up. Is he, it's right here, it's right here. I got it here, right here. Pick it up, right there. Right here. I'm in. The picture of someone passed out dead. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on, we're gonna keep on going. I hear music, bro. Something's about to happen. Do I have it on right? How do I put it on my back? clicked it. I did. Oh. I am. Oh, I got it. It's on the top of the plus button, whatever. What the hell? Oh.
I need to get that minecart working. The generator should get it going. I'll have to look around for some fuel.
Carry this. Something's wrong with the walkie-talkie thing. Grab the walkie-talkie. That's good.
Okay, so, about the Blair Witch. Who is she really?
Oh, no, stop asking.
Her name was Ellie Kedworth. That's what most people say, at least. She was accused of witchcraft after some children in town said she'd been taking blood from them. There wasn't much of a trial system back then. The townspeople just took her out into these woods. They tied her to a tree and left her to die of exposure.
Oh my god!
Yeah. In the spring, they went back to look for her body, but there was no trace of it. They assumed she was eaten by animals or something, but then the town people started disappearing. First, it was the children who accused her, and their families, then others. Eventually, everyone who was left just abandoned their homes, fled the town.
Whoa. Wait. What?
Ever since, there's been a curse on these woods. Legend says if you look directly at the witch, you'll die just from the fright of it.
Aw, damn. Looks like I'll need a crank handle, too. Maybe Bullet can help me with that.
No. What? Hello? Oh, my mic wasn't on. It goes mute for some reason. Oh, I'll give you the bag.
Boy, want a treat?
A treat.
Go find boy.
Boy, want a treat?
Come here. Wait, he's digging up some. He just dug up some. Oh. Wait, where'd he go? No, he left behind. He's gone. Gone. What happened? Bro, I found an X. Hello? Oh, he's with us. The dog's here.
Oh, damn it! The bridge is broken. I'm gonna have to find another way across.
The bridge isn't broken. Yo, come here.
A girl drowned in that river. It was around the time when Perkinsville was founded. Her family was doing the washing, and the mother said she saw a hand reach out of the water and pull her daughter in. Probably the only reason we still know about this is because their newspaper article says the girl's body was never found.
And I'm crossing this?
Well, that's the only way to get to the other side of the woods since the bridge broke. But watch out for the current, it's a strong one.
I think we go undo this. Right here.
Blaine! My hand!
This is your hand.
You did this!
No, just shut up!
Don't!
So sorry for everything that has happened. Because in spite of what Mike says now, it is my fault. Because it was my project. And I insisted. I insisted on everything. I insisted that we weren't lost. I insisted that we keep going. I insisted that we went south. Everything had to be my way. And this is where we've ended up. And it's all because of me that we're here now. Hungry and cold and hunted. I love you, Mom.
And Dad.
I'm so sorry. I'm scared to close my eyes. I'm scared to open them.
Where's the dog? Thank you. No, I fell in the hole. I fell in a hole. I can fall in the hole and I was all the way back there. Okay, creepy dodgeball. Dodgeball, dodgeball.
Ready to start.
I'm sorry, okay? Your mom said that. Yeah. Look at it. Please. Look at that.
Tits!
You quiet! Look at your bare head! Hey, you look like a lot of stuff! Be quiet! Look at
you! Win!
You're a noob! Guess what? You're a noob! Look at you! Look at your jacket! You're so bad, too! Look at your hairline!
Ready to start!
You're a noob! Look at you! Your hairline is so ugly! Look at your hairline! You should have in your box! You're so noob! Look at your level! You're level 10, I'm level 20! Dum-dum! You're level 10, I'm level 20! Be quiet! Look at your hairline! Maybe he likes you. Maybe he loves you.
Game on.
But nobody loves you. Like nobody likes you.
Tits.
I
think you just missed him too, Rosie.
You can't hit them.
Tits!
Look at your doo-doo.